It's me. How the little pocket 3 does on the Skyliner.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard the Disney Skyliner at Disney's Hollywood Studios. We are on our way to Disney's Caribbean Beach Resort with connecting flights to Epcot International Gateway, Disney's Pop Century Resort, and Disney's Art of Animation Resort. We hope you enjoyed your visit to Hollywood today. Now wave goodbye to your adoring fans below. Bye!
I realized today that I've only been to the All-Star Resorts once. So we're gonna do the Skyliner. Go check out Art of Animation, Pop Century real quick, ride back here, and then take the bus from here to the All-Stars.
In just a few moments, we will be traveling over the headwaters of the Everglades. The water that flows from the protected wetlands around Walt Disney World Resort travels all the way to the Everglades, the Atlantic Ocean, and the Gulf of Mexico. Did you know that the entire Walt Disney World Resort is over 40 square miles? That's about the same size as the city of San Francisco and double the island of Manhattan. Arriving at Disney's Caribbean Beach Resort shortly. All passengers must disembark and transfer at this station. Thank you, and we hope you enjoyed the most magical flight on Earth. Please remain seated until the doors automatically open. When exiting the cabin, please supervise children, collect your belongings, and watch your step. Thank you for flying with us.
Por favor, permanezcan sentados hasta que las puertas se abran automáticamente. Al salir de la cabina, por favor, cuide a sus pequeñitos, reúna sus pertenencias y observe sus pasos. Gracias por volar con nosotros.
Thank you.
Caribbean Beach Resort. Now get ready to travel back in time and enter the animated worlds of Disney. We are on our way to Disney's Pop Century Resort and Disney's Art of Animation Resort. To the right is Disney's Art of Animation Resort, a larger-than-life resort that celebrates the creative magic that goes into crafting Disney animated films, from sketches to reality. On your left is Disney's Pop Century Resort, a memorable resort that celebrates the way we lived, played, and communicated with each other throughout the 20th century.
I had it in the low light from last night, accidentally, on the first leg. So if you can see a difference, let me know.
We are now gliding over the sparkling waters of Hourglass Lake. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy the most magical flight on Earth. In just a few moments, we will be arriving at the only floating Skyliner station at Walt Disney World Resort. Passengers can disembark here for Disney's Pop Century Resort and for Disney's Art of Animation Resort. Thank you for flying the Disney Skyliner. Bon voyage! Please remain seated until the doors automatically open. When exiting the cabin, please supervise children, collect your belongings, and watch your steps. Thank you for flying with us.
Por favor, permanezcan sentados hasta que las puertas se abran automáticamente. Al salir de la cabina, por favor, cuide sus pequeñitos, reúna sus pertenencias y observe sus pasos. Gracias por volar.
Thank you. Here's our next TV show, our next one coming at ya. Friends. They have a
gift shop right here too. You walk through it to get to the food court. It's a decent size. Oh, now those ornaments are cute. How cute. I don't know why. That always makes me laugh. So much Christmas stuff. Oh, that's cute. Nothing Christmassy in here. I was looking, sometimes they have little peanut butters out. As the condiments, just like little tiny cups of peanut butter. They've come through in a pinch before. Okay, no decorations in the food court. We're gonna head to Pop Century now. Now we're going to the other side of the Hourglass Lake. So we can see Pop Century's lobby. I have really loved all my walks here, but especially when it's sunrise or sunset. I think my favorite was in the middle of the night. It was like 1 a.m. We have done a lot of walks this year. My channel anniversary was actually a week or two ago, but I consider my real anniversary when I used my gimbal for the first time and walked, I think it was to all the pools at Port Orleans. That was the first one that people started watching, and when I realized I loved walking around with a gimbal. Sunny. I love it.
trivia question right, you get to pop the watermelon into this bucket. If you get your trivia question wrong, you're just going to pop it on your head, no big deal. If you guys can together all fill this bucket up by the end of the game, then everybody's going to get a prize.
Charlie Brown Christmas song? Yes, it is. Kiddos have their own room here, that's cool. This is one of the best little kitty corners I've seen. Okay, just to compare, we're gonna walk in the gift shop and food court here. About the same size. It just seems smaller to me for some reason. No, it is smaller. They're ready for New Year's. I can't believe I'm doing Epcot this year. This will be the first New Year's Eve in 13 years that I'm not sitting at home. I love all this stuff. I'm not sitting at home with my husband. I've got this one. I like that one too. And that is very warm. I love that one. Oh, I love that. I love how it looks so old and vintagey. Yeah, definitely whenever I do get merch going, you know, WDW Chill and Explore merch, I kind of like that look. back to the Skyliner.
And refrain from smoking in the cabins. Thank you. Para su seguridad, por favor, permanezcan sentados. Supervisen a sus niños y absténganse de fumar en la cabina. Gracias.
Hi there. Just one. I'm just one, but could I wait for that unwrapped one?
The unwrapped? Yeah.
Thank you so much.
All right, looks like you're ready.
Thank you so much. Have a great day. Three dogs with them. Let's see if the one to Hollywood Studios is as easy to get on. Thank you. the line you go in. If you have a wheelchair or another device like that. Oh wait, this way. I was about to walk in the exit.
For your safety, please remain seated, supervise children, and refrain from smoking in the cabins. Thank you. Para su seguridad, por favor, permanezca sentados. Si permanecen en sus puntos, bien, thank you.
Ladies, gentlemen, and islanders of all ages, welcome aboard the Disney Skyliner at Disney's Caribbean Beach Resort. We're flying to Disney's Hollywood Studios.
I like that view.
Throughout his life and career, Walt Disney had a passion for animals and the natural world. Today, we are traveling through one of the many protected wetlands here at Walt Disney World Resort. If you're lucky, you might spot some of the happiest wildlife on Earth.
It's starting to get a little windy.
In just a few minutes, we will be arriving at Disney's Hollywood Studios. Whether you plan to visit a galactic outpost or play with all of Andy's toys, at Disney's Hollywood Studios, everyone can become the stars of their favorite cinematic stories.
How busy it is at Hollywood Studios. That's where I parked today.
Walk the red carpet. Remember to double check your star-studded itinerary using your My Disney Experience mobile app. Ladies, gentlemen, and members of the Academy, welcome to Disney's Hollywood Studios. Please remain seated until the doors automatically open. When exiting the cabin, please supervise children, collect your belongings, and watch your step. Thank you for flying with us.
Por favor, permanezcan sentados hasta que las puertas se abran automáticamente. Al salir de la cabina, por favor, cuide a sus pequeñitos, reúna sus pertenencias y observe sus pasos. Gracias por volar con nosotros.
Thank you. Oh man. I'm probably gonna have to replace this song. And I love Johnny Mathis. We're gonna do the bus to the All-Star Resort. And this time, Richard, I will ride up front if I possibly can. Movies, music, sports. We'll start at sports. Let's go to 24.
I'm not.
There's our solar powered Super McDonald's. Thank you so much. are so cute. I haven't seen those before. It's a nice size gift shop. In the back, there's candy. All the sundries. I really like these sweaters. I have to. $60. Those are cute. Excuse me. Sorry. Very cute. Here's the game room. That's a big game room. That's one of the larger ones. Those are the ones I was always best at. Driving ones. Well, okay, I've been in this one before. This one wasn't, the Grandstand Spirits wasn't open. Isn't that cool how it's open on either end? You can get to it from the outside too. That's cute. I knew it. Look. Little peanut butters. Isn't that cool? Board. I did not look at my map. I'm not exactly sure. Pretty sure this way. The one walk I did here, it was after a storm. It was a sunset right after a storm. So I'm gonna go try to walk that path.
like that. That's the easiest way that I can think of to like.
Yeah. All right.
Another pool at this end? Well, that's cool. The theming of these value resorts is just so incredible to me. Okay, what? Is it just me? Or I think that's Goofy and it looks like Goofy's peeing into the pool. That can't be right. Take it back off Zoom. Okay, that makes more sense. Hi there. I don't know how much of this walk I'll cut out. On walks like these, I try to cut out as little as possible. But I knew you could walk all the way down to all of them. So I guess we're coming up to music now. Hi guys. Oh, look, it's like a car radio. That is so cute. This country section down here is so cute. Oh, I think I had my thing too low, sorry. I'm starting to get used to the little screen. Some people have been watching all these videos, and some people add their phone to it so they can have a bigger screen, but that makes no sense to me. I'd just rather get used to the small screen. Look, it's like the back of a stereo. That is so stinking cute. I like this New York Broadway section. And the little park. They have another inside outside bar here too. That's cool. Singing Spirit. I'm pretty sure. Yep. That's we're gonna walk that way for movies next. What a pretty day. Maestro Mickey's. Cute. How new are those?
They just came in.
So cute.
They're so cute. And we get them both too.
Oh, I love it. Hold on, sister, you're good. I don't know which one I like better. I love them both. It's a cute vintage shirt. And there's one for Mama. And Mike. Man, if this was Maleficent, I'd be all over it. I've seen stuff in here that I don't see at other ones. Well, maybe it's just because I don't go into the merchandise stores a lot. Getting ready for New Year's Eve. Same with the candy. Sundry stuff. There's a Dumbo one?
Not yet. It's coming.
But there's coming? What color do you know?
Blue.
Oh, those are so adorable.
So
they're talking about the Bambi.
Yeah.
I know. I just want to hug
they
anyone
look
I see
so
wearing
cute.
It.
Look how happy he looks.
Is it as Daisy soft as it too. Looks?
Yes, we have Daisy so as well. Yes. These just came yesterday. yesterday. They just came yesterday. So, yeah.
Oh, wow.
Super soft. We have a Daisy. So the collection is going to be Daisy, Bambi, and Dumbo as well. It's like your Sally
show. I want all three.
I know, right? Have
Thank
a magical
you.
Day.
You too. Big arcade. So this is the Walking in the Snowland and Mini Gingerbread Munt Cake. Oh look, they've even got seating for the lounge indoors, and there's a few chairs at the bar. That is really, really cute. On to All-Star Movies. Look at all these. That's so cute. Thank you. Oh my goodness, that's so cute.
We are doing the same.
Yes, we are. We're following each other. Oh, I remember here during the last walk because the sky was just pink and purple. It was gorgeous. I love sunsets after a storm. Canine crunchies. Oh, the truck at the top. I didn't notice those before. And Cruella in her car. That's cool. I had to admit, when I walked through here and it was nighttime, the sun had set by now, and everything was kind of wet from the rain. And all this stuff in this little around the pool here looked a little spooky. All the big old toys and, aww. That's where the fire pit is. Look at that cute Daisy and Donald. We'll look at them on the way back from seeing Herbie.
do. No way.
I'm going to bring some of my toys right here.
Fryer duck. I mean, you can see how this could be spooky at night, especially if you've never been here before. Especially that thing. That's just wrong. I hate Jack in the Boxes. It's the little kiddie pool. How cute is that? Alright, we'll go inside. Oh my goodness.
Leilani, get out of his way.
We'll end in that section. Let's go here first. Silver screen spirits. Once. Thank you so much. Okay, we're doing it backwards at this one. This is a cute food court.
Thank you.
smells like pine needles in here. There's our New Year's Eve display. Package pickup, cute.
Have shopping baskets.
Concession.
Oh, I missed it. Thank you so much.
Mom and I are going to Magic Kingdom tomorrow night for the faux New Year, since they do their New Year's Eve fireworks both on the 30th and 31st. So I might just go back and get those sweaters. Purple's her favorite color, so might get us the Daisy and Bambi sweaters for tomorrow. Go right through the gift shop to go out to the buses anyway, to get our bus back to Hollywood Studios after we check out this last section here, because I think it's adorable. I'm pretty good. It's only 3:15. And I've gone to all five of the resorts I wanted to see. Spot that just looks like a place to chill out that's covered. Hi there. Isn't that the cutest? You go through the door to Andy's room. I love this little corner. Yes, I did get the sweaters for Mom and I. And when you go straight out the gift shop. Excuse me. Hi. Thank you, thank you. Okay, Hollywood Studios was at the end. And that's our bus that we're missing. Well, I'll be on the front row for the next one. I can't run and catch them all, apparently.
Welcome to Disney's Hollywood Studios, where we put the Holly in Hollywood and the tinsel in Tinseltown. Return service in your resort hotel is available at this station. Be sure to ask your driver for the exact location. Smoking is not permitted at Disney's Hollywood Studios, except in the designated area outside the park entrance. Please collect your belongings, watch our hands down as you disembark, take small children by the hand, and follow the walkway to the main entrance. As you approach the entrance, please keep your party together. Thanks for riding with us. We hope you have a star-studded holiday here at Disney's Hollywood Studios.
Thank you so much, sir.
You're welcome. Have a great day.
You too. Absolutely lovely afternoon. Thanks for joining me. I'm looking forward to the next 2 days, even though it's gonna wear me out. It should be fun. So y'all take care, and I will see you very soon. Bye.